7 Teleportation Tutorial e Alight Motion. Flash. At first, import the character. I'll be bookmarking the timelines to avoid confusion. Then add an effect called Brightness Contrast. Select Brightness, add a keyframe, and set it to plus 100% at the start. Fade. Just go to Blending and Opacity, add keyframes, and move the alpha slash opacity slider. Glow. Add an effect called brightness contrast and glow. Then increase the brightness at the start of the brightness contrast effect. Adjust the radius and the hardness of the glow, add keyframes, and scroll the alpha. Feather wipe. Add an effect called wipe. Set the angle to whatever you like. Select the start or the end and scroll it. Then increase the feather. Glowing feather wipe. Just combine the glow and the feather wipe by doing both of them or by using the same effects. Liquid. Add an effect called smooth edges. Add keyframes and scroll the strength. Warning! Alight Motion may suffer from intense lag. You can get rid of the lag by enabling mask to layer. If you're looking for magical or supernatural related tutorials, you can check this playlist out. Liquid glow. Combine the method of the liquid and the glow.